what did you see?
Cassandra! I knew you'd change your mind after turning me down. Unfortunately, love must wait a little longer.
Whatever you say.
I hate to cut our conversation short, Socrates, but I believe you've talked enough for the both of us. We must find another use for that mouth of yours.
Speak to him long enough, and you may find the smallest hint of knowledge veiled deep behind his, enthusiastic advances.
A compliment and an insult in the same sentence. He truly is gifted. You've arrived at the perfect time. I have a friend named Sophanes who wants to become an Athenian citizen, but he needs a bit of help. Your help.
can't wait to hear why it's my help he needs.
Any Mystios would do, really, but you're my favorite. All you need to do is sign my friend's name on a little list.
There has to be a reason Sofanis can't sign the list himself.
Well, he would, but he isn't nearly as able as you are.
Meaning?
Meaning you have skills he doesn't possess. He'd fail if he tried on his own.
Why Athens? Surely he's a citizen somewhere else already.
Everyone wants to be an Athenian citizen, even if they don't say so. Sophanes has a mind for politics, but can only participate as a citizen.
I didn't realize you had a list of mercenaries you favor. And I'm at the top?
Of course you are! Although, if you ask nicely, I would happily let you be on the bottom.
This sounds simple. Now tell me why it isn't.
There's the small matter that you'll have to enter the Metrun, where you're not allowed, and forge his name well enough, of course.
So he's trying to become a citizen illegally. You should have led with that.
I'll try to remember that the next time. The building you're looking for is near the Agora. Be safe. Talking in circles may work on others, Socrates, but not on me.
Don't speak in circles or any other shape. You answered one of my questions and that's more than enough.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. His name's been signed. Time to get back to Alcibiades.
I won't die here today!
And another. My favorite Mystios returns.
Sophanis' name is on the list, but it came at a price.
I see. Well, sometimes blood must be shed. You were the right Mystios for the job. Now that you forged my friend's name on the citizens' list, there's one more thing that needs to be done.
Next time you want me to do two things, tell me both at the same time.
The second is dependent on the first. I needed to know it was complete. I didn't expect you to get so upset about it.
Just tell me what you need.
Unfortunately, getting Sofani's name on the list doesn't make him a citizen. He also needs a witness who can validate his citizenship.
So you want me to be the witness?
If only it were that easy. No, there's someone I have in mind. An extremely handsome man by the name of Peros.
I'll find your handsome witness.
Perfect! I knew you'd be willing to help.
There must be a good reason we can't be witnesses.
Of course. The witness must be an Athenian citizen, but it can't be a friend. Be careful with Peros, though. It's easy to lose oneself in his gaze.
If there's more after this, I want to know now.
Of course. This should be the last thing.
Should?
I mean is.
Time to find Peros.
He's often around the Justice Building on the east side of the Agora.
And I just ask him to help?
Peros needs to say that the parents of Sophanis were both Athenian. How you get him to do it is up to you.
Let's ride. Let's go. You are.
siento anch'io due fuochi.
That's the guy Alcibiades called handsome? Can't say I agree with him.
You tell Theon I'm not giving him anymore. If he wants to talk to me, he can come himself.
I'm not here about debts.
Well, what do you want then?
There's something I need your help with. Well, you'd actually be helping someone else.
That someone sent you tells me it's something I'd be better off avoiding.
You just need to validate a man's citizenship. Alcibiades said it's an easy role for you to play.
Ah, Alcibiades. He's persistent. And who is this man I meant to help?
His name is Sophanes.
Sophanes? I know that name well. I won't help you, though, not for him.
I don't know him. Why don't you want to help?
Etrumistios never get all the information up front. Sophanes betrayed his men for Drachmi. He deserves death, not citizenship. Ah, look, it isn't your fault. You didn't know, but now you do.
You're right. If it's like you say, he doesn't deserve to call himself an Athenian.
I'm glad we can agree. I'm just sorry you had to come all this way to find out.
You've returned!
Socrates too, it seems.
Much like you, he just can't seem to stay away. I hope there were no issues.
Paris didn't want to do it. When he told me why, I understood.
I see. Sophanes will be disappointed.
You kept information from me. Information that would have been nice to know.
I believe people like Sophanes deserve second chances. I didn't think what he did mattered to you.
Next time, let me decide what matters to me.
Understood. I should give Sophanes the news.
Do not bad citizens do harm to their neighbors and good citizens good? Is it possible to tell if someone will be good or bad without first giving them a chance?
Nobody changes. Not enough, at least.
Then do a person's actions stay with them for life? If a man steals a sword from a blacksmith, is he bad until death takes him? How can we predict a person's future actions?
A person's past shows who they'll become. The one easy part of my job is how predictable people can be.
Then a war criminal such as Sophanes must bear that choice with no hope to change how he's seen. I wonder then if bad actions can reverse good or good actions can reverse bad. Perhaps we can speak on that another time.
Thank the gods. There's the supplies.
Περί τίνων κοσμημάτων σήμερα.
Something's not right over there. swear there was something.
Arrows! Protect yourselves! Came from over there. I'll find the archer.
I see where they fired from.
over there! I'll get that archer!
Anyone see them?
I don't see them.
They could still be around. Stay sharp.
We'll find them. I'll end you!
Shot them!
Thank you. Stay out of sight.
I pay drachmi to anyone who will sell for it.
You lost, Mistios! Turn away!
Stay alert! Whoever did this may be close.
Kill the commander and bring back proof. Simple.
An intruder!
Today's the day you earn your freedom. Join my crew and sail with us.
Τάλωνιμε και πολλώνιμε. Τονία και πρόεδρο.
Off we go now.
Dios, per se.
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for?
I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
Why was the messenger trying to get to Mytilene?
He was to help distribute supplies to the people there, to help them against their oppressors.
Who is this man to you? You look concerned.
He was only an aide. It was his mission that was important.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note?
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've readied for him.
Where's the ship I need to take him to?
For now, it's safer you don't know. Once you find him, he will tell you.
Tell me about this messenger of yours.
He's of no significance, but his mission is. Find him so he can complete it.
What mission is your messenger on?
The fewer people who know, the better. But understand, it is vital to the future of Athens.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship.
Thank you.
Lobos, away! Let's go. Messenger. He's being held in that prison camp. I need to stay hidden.
Μου εξοικίασα πήγαγον και παραλατομίου αφίεσα.
Όλους μαστιγού. Ακαταπαύστος. Μαστιγού. Ουέ, μην ποιήσεις με εκτός ομιλήν.
Mount Pentelikos holds the purest marble in the Greek world. I heard they built the Parthenon with it.
Ah! Thank you. That's odd. I should go look.
What?
Like I was too late for Yerimus. Huh. Seems Cleon's messenger wasn't the only one captured. Maybe I can help them too.
Thank you. My legs. You'll have to carry me. Thank you. I need to get to my ship. I'll reward you well.
You have a ship?
Yes. I came inland to meet an associate. You might have seen him. He enjoyed Spartan hospitality at the end of a rope.
Yerimos? I was sent to rescue him.
We can still complete the mission if you help me.
Tell me who you are.
Captain Onomakles. I'm on an urgent mission. I need to get out of here.
Spartan patrols could find us at any moment.
Agreed. We need to get to my ship.
I'll get you to your ship. Just point me in the right direction.
It's on the coast. Just south of Marathon Beach.
What's so important about this ship?
It's not the ship, but it's cargo. It must reach its destination.
Then what's the cargo?
I'm grateful for it, but it's better you don't know.
Why is that?
Just believe me. What we do is for the security and future of others. This mission must succeed.
My payment relies on it, so trust me, it will. Ella. Here. seems your crew met the same fate as you.
I don't blame Yeremus for talking. Spartans lack the most basic empathy.
Stay here. I'll kill the Spartans, destroy their ships, and free your crew. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Ah! There's a message for you on the board.
Came.
One of the cultists is there, Cassandra. His name is Morgarthus.
You reading my messages, Barnabas?
I may have taken a peek.
Speed up! Maximum speed! Ready sail for docking! Come on. Let's go. Ella.
You've done Athens a great service. On my return, I will make sure to acknowledge it.
Well, you did mention payment.
More than that. You will have earned the favor of some powerful people when they hear of what you've done.
I hear it's useful to have powerful friends.
The way the world is now, you need them more than ever.
What do you mean?
I've said enough, and my ship awaits. Thank you again, Mistios. I hope we'll meet again.
Come on. They'll be on high alert here.
σε πάρα αυτά.
You took far longer than I expected.
There were complications.
In what way?
Your messenger was dead by the time I arrived, but I was still able to free the captain, and the ship sailed. So, I still did the job.
Ah, poor Yerimus. But I should be thankful for your initiative.
You don't seem very concerned about poor Yerimus.
Every struggle has its sacrifice. Yerimus played his part well.
What's in Mytilene that's so important?
People. We need as many allies as we can gather.
This was more than I bargained for.
You'll be amply compensated. You have done me and the people a huge service. One day, you will see your part in this great work.
Ιωνών κακών προϊστήμι.
Just stay back and you won't get hurt.
Try to stay out of sight.
Today,
No chance!
Ugh!
I see you have good taste. Stop by again.
Hermipos has gone too far, Socrates. Pericles gave everything to Athens. Yet, we must still hear of Cleon's greatness.
Aristophanes, have you not done seemly things to Hermipos?
How dare you compare me to that man? His plays are a nuisance. Something I could come up with in an afternoon, and a drunken one at that. Mine are for a clever audience.
The same audience you judge. Should it not be clever enough?
Careful, Socrates. Else I make you a character in one of my plays. Do you agree with Socrates that Hermipos should say what he wants?
This may be the first time I've seen Socrates listen more than he speaks.
Remember it well. You may not see it ever again.
I prefer to think before I speak, and now, having thought, I shall. Tell me, just as I am allowed to say what I wish, should not all be allowed to do the same?
Of course not. And there's much you've said that I'd say you shouldn't have, Socrates.
What if I say offends one, but is loved by another? Should I say nothing in fear of what people may think?
That would be nice, yes.
If you have such an issue with Hermippos, why not do something about it yourself?
I'd like to, but I haven't been able to find him. Maybe you'd have better luck.
It can't be that hard to find Hermippos.
That's what I thought as well. Maybe he's afraid I'll find him.
Once Hermippos is in front of you, what are you going to say?
I'm not entirely sure yet, but I promise you, it will be a grand spectacle.
It almost sounds like you're jealous of Hermippos.
Ha! Me? Envious of him? Making someone sad is easy, but making someone laugh takes true skill and talent.
Wherever Hermippos is, I'll find him.
I hope you do. His residence would be a good place to start.
Yeah.
Want to be caught here. Doesn't look like Hermippos is here. I should take a look around.
Signaling?
Yeah!
Looks like Cleon made notes for Hermippos on his play. Everyone's a writer. This is a lot of money for someone like Hermippos. Explains his residence, at least. From the cult of Cosmos. Hermippos must be a member.
For trouble.
Get the news. Apparently, the Silver Fox himself will be taking over.
Really?
You should be there day and night. Your shield work is terrible.
This is your last. Don't worry. This won't take long.
weakness. I should use it.
Got you! Yeah! There she is!
What is it?
I couldn't find Hermippos. But I did find out something about him. He's a member of the Cult of Cosmos.
Then it's no wonder he attached himself so closely to Cleon. Discrediting Pericles and his beliefs in Athens would benefit Hermippos and the cult, I'd imagine.
Hermippos is definitely a problem.
Do you still believe he should say what he wants, Socrates?
I know not what I think, nor what I know.
Yes, you deserve a play of your own.
What is a leader if he hides behind the walls he built himself? Send me fire, storm, or sickness, but bring me justice for my city.
Best stay out of sight.
You deserve that, and worse. gates are shut, no trade can come or go. And an army of Spartans waits for its prey. Better stay hidden.
What was that noise?
What do you think you're doing?
Careful not to get spotted.
You wait till I find you again!
Die!
Just give up, Mistios! Your time has come!
Ah! There she is! Time to die!
This is One Broke Gamer Girl. I just want to say a big thank you for watching this video. If you liked what you just watched, then go ahead and hit that like button down below. One more thing, since you've already hit the like button down below. You've already hit the like button down below, right? Well then, why not go ahead and go one step further and leave a comment too? Since you've already hit the like button and left a comment, you did both of those already, right? then why not just take one more tiny little step and hit the subscribe button as well? Just one more thing, since you've already come this far, would you kindly check out the links in the description? That way you can follow me on Twitter, Twitch, and maybe even check out my blog.